Soyuz MS-08 was a Soyuz spaceflight that launched on 21 March 2018. It transported three members of the Expedition 55 crew to the International Space Station. MS-08 was the 137th flight of a Soyuz spacecraft. The crew consisted of a Russian commander, and two American flight engineers. MS-08 returned its crew to Earth on 4 October 2018. Topic: Crew. Topic: Backup crew. Sources.